A chin-up negative is a great way to strengthen the pulling motion of a chin-up. You're going to start on a box, or you can just jump yourself up to your chin-up position with your chin over the bar. From here, shoulder blades back and down in a good hollow body, you are going to slowly control yourself down, maintaining that strong position with your elbows in until you get to a fully locked out position.